And now to fire the starting gun is recently paroled presidential assassin John Hinckley.
You fired that gun real nice, John.
Wow, Jodie Foster. Hey, thanks.
Maybe I was wrong about you. Maybe I was wrong about all men.